Hello and welcome to this episode of Makerbox Mondays. Today I'm going to have a look at a filament from GreenGate3D called Patchy Translucent Pink with Sparkles. So let's have a look after the intro. So looking at the label, here they say it's Patchy Translucent Pink with Sparkles. And print temperature should be 205 to 245. Bed temperature should be room to 90 and speed 25 to 80. And cooling none or low. I find it interesting to see a patchy recommendation of room temperature with a bed. Normally you would like to have some temperature on the bed, but I was using my patchy settings with a bed temperature of 85 and print temperature at 245. That worked quite well for me. But here they say on the label, GreenGate3D exclusively extrudes filament from scrap plastics. No virgin found here, proudly made in the United States of America, or PETG can print at lower temperature than traditional resin, even in the upper range of PLA. With precision tolerance, generous flexibility, unmasked clarity, and truly a recycled product, why not try us? GreenGate3D recycling the world's plastics one filament at a time. And you can see more information at greengate3d.com. But let's have a look at the prints. So first I did a benchy, and no fault of the filament, I dropped this on the floor and broke off the chimney, so don't mind that. But this benchy came out really nice. It was maybe you can see it on the camera, it has like tiny particles of sparkles in it. It's maybe difficult for the camera to pick it up, but it looks pretty cool, like a somewhat flesh pink color. And but for a patchy filament, there's absolutely no stringing in this benchy. I often get stringing issues with patchy, but this was coming out excellent. And the overhangs and just the print quality was really nice. And then printed the artist model by Gareth, and that came out excellent. The overhangs here looking really nice, and absolutely no issues with this print. Looks pretty cool. You can see maybe tiny amounts of stringing here. You can see some reflection of it, but not so much. So overall, just really good model. Model is great, and the print is as well great. here's my maker coin, and that came out excellent as well. I was a little bit rushed when removing it from the bed, so this got bent a little bit. Not just because I was impatient getting it off the bill plate. But here you can maybe see the sparkles in the filament. It's very subtle, the sparkles, but they are in there. This print came out pretty nice. And Mr. Belly here, he came out excellent as well. And the drooping issue that I normally have here under the arms is very subtle. It's one of the best prints in that regard. And it came out really nice, and absolutely no issues. And I finally did an overhang test, and that came out excellent as well. You can see here on the topmost part, it's 70 degrees. There's hardly any evidence of any drooping. You maybe see a tiny amount here in the corner, but very, very, very little. So this was giving me excellent results. You can see the quite amount of material. So overall, I was really happy with this filament, GreenGate Patchy. If you have a chance to buy this filament, I would give it a go and see how it performs for you. This color, like soft pink color, it's somewhat like a flesh color. maybe a little bit more orange on the camera compared to what I see in with my eyes. It's a little bit more orange in the camera, but it looks really cool and prints really excellent results. So I was really happy with this filament. But this will be it for this episode. I thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one.